There's some poo in the area. I can smell.
Wait, give me that. I need poo. Take this. Poo is the most valuable resource anyone has.
People, southwest.
30 pounds of duty.
You're burning him, you fucking better be safe. Better not burn my boy.
Who's burning?
Let's fucking go, buddy. Let's go.
Chain dominant. Okay. Alright, Chris, here. Sorry. How much longer do you think you're gonna be in that mission there, Chris?
You, Robofog.
I'm not sure.
You the man.
You got some cutscenes to get through.
I don't know how you stuck up on me, bro. I'll be honest with you, I didn't hear my shit.
It happens, dude. Push out for shitters, I heard a couple more.
That's banished it.
Do it.
Oh Chris, I took out like 400 quick shot. All over.
Really?
Same spot, yeah. Blew them all the way. I'm like, you beaches.
Oh, here they come.
Oh, here's Behemoth Chris or Jared. He's here. He's here.
It was two teams though.
In the crystal cave? Yes.
Not what I wanted to do. Oh, I'm 50.
One down, there's another one, I'm sure.
Now, Paul, you must be... You must learn you... how to do this quest.
Must learn me how to do this, huh? What do you mean by that?
Was there a behemoth in 11?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, well, the gimmick for this one is he drops meteors, like big rocks. You'll see them, right. They actually exist on the map. And we should keep him away from those so that they survive, because eventually we'll need to use them to line of sight something he does that will kill us.
Oh.
Nice.
Yeah, man, you too.
There's another guy.
Done. Good night. Good night.
Oh my god, Terminator.
Good night. Sleep well,
dude,
boys.
What the F, bro? Leave some for me.
That was pretty funny, dude. I just shit on all these dudes.
On what, quick play?
Nah, with another dude.
Nice.
I'm about to record this game for sure. That was great.
Oh, Jesus. Did not expect that, weird.
You have been dunked on.
Luckily, I haven't gone through it yet. I
hate burning them, but, like, you have to, otherwise they'll just, like...
Oh, yeah, you have to, yeah.
Camp,
yeah.
Dude, you know?
You got it, bro.
Feels bad, but
nah, but
kinda feels good too. Kinda feels good too.
Dude, I'd have a raging hard on after that. What are you talking about? Oh, I'm taking that over.
Can you flash it or no, Jared?
You can, but you have to do it for me. You should use it for mechanic.
And there's another guy I dropped somewhere. No, there can't be.
I hit myself with
it. Unless they res them. Maybe they res them, bro. I don't know if he's still.
Oh yeah, the guy we dropped up here, right? That's right.
Yeah, there's a guy we... Didn't we drop somebody up here somewhere?
I'm pretty sure, yeah. Why can't I reload this?
Dude, you kept on killing him, and I kept on hearing the guy grunt. I'm like, no way, there's still people. No way. And then you just boom!
Just boom,
and he's still grunting. He's still grunting. Oh.
No.
I thought he was like up against this wall. He must have got his friend up, dude.
Yeah, that's what it is. He got him up, and then they
then we dropped him over there, right? Yeah.
Yeah. And then you
had to put him down a second time. All right, cool. Where's the? Let's see. What's the next thing here?
It's gotta be somewhere over here. Oh yeah, look, his gun's right here.
There's
a gun. Oh look at him.
There he is. There he is.
Ha ha!